Hey guys, welcome to Let's Go Catch and Snap. And going back to the remote, guys, you got to put a positive and negative wire right in the back of it, straight from your fuse box. But apart from that, you need to program the light so it works remotely. Okay, so how do you do that is you have to, I did a plug like this so I could do it while I was on the boat. But anyway, you got to hold this center button, which is a power button, for 5 seconds and connect that thing, and then that's it. Okay, let me show you how it works now. See, we're going down with the light. We're going up with the light. Look at the brightness that thing has. And then you can turn it left to right. You can see the light is turning now and it's facing the street. All right, and later on tonight, we're gonna try it out again. We're gonna see how that baby works, but sure it's gonna work great. Stay tuned. Like and subscribe. Installation of the remote spotlight.